Brown Newman. South. What was it?
But hey, she been killing shit all around the city of Chicago. has been doing radio in Texas. You know what I'm saying? She be up in this motherfucker going crazy, y'all. I'm about to bring her crazy ass to the stage. Y'all put y'all hands together for one of my favorite people, Kiki from the Shack.
Clap for me, because I can't clap my hands.
fucked up. Clap for me. Clap for this bitch. I ain't gonna be that long. I got my kids in the car, man. I ain't gonna be that long. I'm gonna be that long. We got a lot of motherfuckers in here, man. Shit. I ain't gonna be that long, man. I'm glad to be in this motherfucker with this outfit on. Straight from Florida. Boy, that outfit right now, I'm gonna get that outfit right now, that outfit ain't shit! I'm not gonna get that outfit today! Well, on the west side. She got fake Bedazzle fake out. I'm like, I'm gonna get this motherfucker. It's like, no, that shit fucked up, bro. Outfit ain't shit! I ain't gonna be that long, man. I gotta wear this outfit tomorrow, man. I'm not gonna move in here tonight, man. Yeah, my career ain't going no motherfucker. Was in Indianapolis at the Improv a couple of Saturdays ago. I'm in the nest tonight with birds and shit. That's hilarious. Fuck God. Y'all ain't just got this hooked up ass hallway. VIP hallway, this bitch. I'm just bullshitting, y'all. Nobody, and I can't fight me in KFC. I know I'm on the west side, I'm not throwing down no fives in here. I'm not throwing down a five handicap. I'm not throwing down a five. I don't want to get my ass beat over here. No, niggas on the west side, they're on the five. I'm not throwing down a five handicap. Kyle, you didn't get respect about being handicapped. Got pulled over by the police the other day. They gonna call for backup, talk about you need a cuff, try to fit my hand. Fuck y'all. You know what, I get disrespected all the time, and I'm not proud about it. The county motherfucking jail, the county jail. I get disrespected all the time because when you get booked and put you in them motherfucking dorm rooms, you gotta get on the bunk beds and shit. You got big folks on the bottom bunk and little folks on the top bunk, and you come in there, you try to get your wrong fucking room with your bunk. And the nigga's like, look here, fuck that nigga down here, that's me, man, fuck that nigga, put him on cop on, fuck that nigga, fuck him on cop on, fuck him bottom on. This is my hand fucked up, I can't get on the top one, so this, I reenacted, I'm being in the county jail, getting booked, and put him on cop on by big folks. Look here, folks, I gotta get up on top of it, you know what I'm saying?
From the west side of Chicago. And you know what I'm saying? didn't get his memo and stuff like that, but I know he's been around for a minute. Swear to God. Shit, this nigga, you don't know his name, why they call him Cool. Because I swear to God, when this nigga walk past you, they have freeze. Y'all put your hands together for comedian Cool!
Getting unemployed and an extra $700. What the fuck y'all talking about?
$5. I said, bitch, I don't even make that at work. Come on. Quit. Fuck y'all. They said, nah, let me get you, let them fire you. I said, you right. Hold on. Niggas know how to get fired, don't we? I was showing up in that motherfucker late for a week. They wouldn't fire me, though. I'm like, goddamn, bitch, come on, shit. I'm trying to get this now. Shit. I wasn't getting fooled after that. They kept that shit, too, because of my job. Shit, the trouble's in there, I was big stuff. Good in that motherfucker. Shit, I'm from Kansas City, as they say. Yeah. I'm gonna say, I ain't gonna lie, y'all got some beautiful crackheads out here. Yeah.
Well, tonight he's giving us a treat. He's gonna turn the mic over to this young lady. She told me her name, but I've been drinking. It's Kale's fault.
My bad.
Shit.
Don't worry about it. My name's Darling Nikki, y'all.
Okay, that's it.
Hold on. Hey, stop.
Let me tell you something. You need to sit. Hey, Tasha, talk. Don't talk. I will drop. Kick people. This lady has been doing poetry all around the city, in and out of town. You know what I'm saying? She comes highly recommended by her name. She goes by the name of Darling Nikki.
States and Canada. Y'all went down and put your hands together.
for the motherfucking, what we call the storm, the man of the hour. You know what I'm saying? All the way from Kansas motherfucking city. He came here to grace the stage and make you motherfuckers laugh. Put your hands together for the real LaMontagne!
Yeah, what's up, y'all?
Make some noise. There's some relationships in here.